Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and we're out in Indian Wells at the BNP Paribas Open. We're out on the practice courts today. I know you guys have so many choices when it comes to footwear, so let's take a look and see what the pros are wearing.
It's hard not to love Stefanos Tsitsipas, the hardworking, smiley Greek player who wears Adidas Soul Court Boost shoes while training on and off the court. These shoes are not only popular on the Pro Tour, but also one of the playtesters' favorite shoes of 2019. WTA number one Naomi Osaka is wearing her lightweight Adidas Adizero Ubersonic 3s, not only on the court to keep her moving fast, but also off the court this week while she's working to improve her strength and speed. We agree, this shoe is an awesome option for players looking for speed and style. One of the biggest serving players on the ATP demands comfort and support from his footwear. That's why John Isner wears the Fila Axelis 2 Energized. Yonex athlete Monica Puig is battling her opponents in the desert this week while wearing her supportive Yonex Power Cushion Fusion Rev 3 shoes. David Goffin is one of the fastest and smoothest movers on the tour, so it's no secret he wears one of our favorite shoes, the ASICS Solution Speed FF. With responsive midsole cushioning and light in weight, these shoes offer him all the speed and support to scramble after every ball he sees. We were lucky enough to catch the GOAT, Roger Federer, practicing in his Nike Air Zoom Vapor 10 shoes. Roger has been a longtime Vapor fan, and while he no longer wears Nike apparel, the Air Zoom Vapor 10 is his shoe of choice for hours of comfort, support, and style on the court. Adidas athlete Angelique Kerber is wearing the Super Stable Soul Court Boost, which are loaded with cushioning and support for her quick court cuts. Big swinging Karolina Pliskova laces up her supportive and comfortable Fila Axelis 2 Energized shoes to get to the balls quickly, plant her feet, and attack. Flashy on and off the court, Karen Khachanov hits big and relies on his shoes to keep him moving quickly and keep him stable, which is why the bright and light Nike Air Zoom Vapor 10 are his shoe of choice. Great for players looking to slide and move aggressively, he's ready to heat things up in the desert this week. Francis Tiafoe has a big game and bigger personality. He wears the Nike Air Zoom Zero for his explosive movement on the court. Daria Gavrilova plays with personality and is explosive to the ball while wearing ASICS Solution Speed FFs.
That wraps up our day on the practice courts at the BNP Paribas Open. For more videos from Indian Wells, make sure you head to tenniswarehouse.com.